Hey, how is it going? Today, I want to show you how you can send out your first Telegram message to yourself and perhaps as well as your friends. To do this, you just need to follow four steps. Just four steps. First, make a donation. After you do that, we'll give you a secret gateway number that you will need to add to your phone's contacts. Then, you need to say hi to the gateway from your Telegram client. I'm going to show you how. On the right-hand side of the screen is my Telegram client. I have already added the gateway to my contacts, so I'm going to say hi. As you see, I have already registered with the gateway, so I don't need to do it again. But if you are doing it for the first time, you will see a different message. It will tell you, you know, you have registered with the gateway. Now we are onto the last step. Run the program. We have a lot of samples for you to choose from. No matter what language you speak, you know, you'll be able to find your choice. But today, I'm going to show you how you can do that from shell script. So let me click on that. I'm going to copy the code. Okay. Let's paste the code in a text file called sendtelegram.sh. In this file, there are just two things you need to modify or customize, should I say. The first thing you need to customize is the number that you want to send the message to. Of course, you want to send the message to yourself. So put down your own number here. For example, if my number is, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, of course this is a fake number, so don't use this, use your own number. The second thing you need to customize is the message that you want to send to yourself. In this case, I would like to say something like, the server is not responding. Wake up and fix it now, because I want to use this program as an alert system, right? That's it. Now, let's quit the program, the editor. There is one more thing we need to do. We need to change the program, the permission of the program, to make it executable. All right, now let's run the program. Okay, I'm going to run the program. When I do, pay attention to the client on the right hand side of the screen. See, this is the message I have just sent myself from my application. Isn't it simple? I think it is. Thank you for watching.